Hey everyone, today's topic is insert browser clips in the timeline. In Final Cut Pro, select one or more clips in the browser and then move the playhead to the point in the primary storyline or in selected storyline and then do the following. So first thing I'm gonna do is I want my playhead over here, so I want to insert the clips over here. And now I'm gonna select the clips that I want them to be inserted. So for example, I selected these three clips. Now go to edit and then go to insert, click insert. You guys can see these three clips have been inserted. So that's how you can insert as many clips as you want. If you guys have any questions, please comment below and I'm gonna respond to that. Also stay tuned for more videos on Final Cut Pro. Thank you.